one of our earlier meetings that I thought she was sort of like a female Hank Williams, and I think I might have been close.
A lot of the things she wrote were so identifiable with her, and I'm sure